Kathryn Bernardo and Daniel Padilla share the secret to their successful partnership. Kathryn Bernardo and Daniel Padilla have been a love team for 5 years and counting. As any KathNiel fan knows, they were first paired on the youth-oriented show Growing Up in the summer of 2012. Since then, they have starred in one top-rating teleserye after another, while making time to film the occasional movie. Speaking of which, Kathryn and Daniel's most recent star cinema project, the May Cruz-directed Can't Help Falling in Love, earned more than P300 million at the tills. At the moment, the country's premier love team is working hard on their upcoming teleserye La Luna Sangre, which is hotly tipped to be another ratings smash. Kathryn and Daniel admit the on-screen success of their love team is fueled by what they have off-screen. Not everyone knows they comment on each other's performances, and sometimes, even give each other advice on how to approach certain scenes during shootings and tapings. Okay, langsa ki na sabi niya ako ng ball, di kita na ramdaman sa scene ang ginawa natin kanina, Kathryn told Push. Limang taon na kasi kaming magkasama ni DJ, kaya alam na niya kung paano ako pagsabihin ng hindi niya ako nasaktan. Gawin naman ni DJ yung para sigurado kaming nababigay naman yung best naman sa work. That said, it wasn't always a breeze for Daniel to speak up. Yung totu, daddy may high factor pa. Akong magsalita ng ganawa noon kasi baka sabihin niya nagmamikling lang ako. Ngayon hindi na kami nagkakahiyan. Kaya lang naman yung teamwork naman, pagdi makuha ni Kathryn yung eksena. Sa sabihin niya sa akin para matulungan ko siya gumawa ng paraan. Tinutulungan din niya ako pag ako naman ang nahihirapan. Mayos kami mag-communicate, he also revealed to Push. Communication is key for both of them, as to how the King and Queen of Hearts hurdled what Daniel calls the 5-year itch. Andito na tayo sa limang taon. Sabi nila, yung panglimang taon yung pinakamahirap. Pearl hindi dapat magalala ang gatao para sa amin kasi sure naman ako na malalagpasan naman ito, he said. Oh, nagkakaroon din kami ni Kathryn ng problema. Nagaway din naman kami. Normal yon, di ba? Wala namang perpektong relasyon. Siguro sa imdaminsian meron, pero dito wala. Kaya lang niyo pagdunan yung hirap para ma-realize niyo kung gaano niyo talaga kamahalingan isa. Kathryn added, magaway at magaway talaga kami ni DJ, lalo na kung pero na kaming gutom, pagod, o kaya puat. Ganawa talaga, pero ang importante mayos din naman yung problema naman. Gusto ko lagi naming pinag-uspan yung naging away naman. Ako kasing nasusulog na hindi kami okay ni DJ. Sabi kasi ni mama sa aming dalawa noon, wag niyo palipasan ang inbuang era na hindi kayo nagkakayos. Baka hang ang pagtindan niyo madala niyo yung ugali na hindi niyo mayos o pinag-uspan ang gabagay-bagay. Hindi okay yon. Don't forget to catch KathNiel as they unravel more their brilliant acting prowess on La Luna Sangre this June 12 on ABS-CBN's primetime beta. Kathryn Bernardo and Daniel Padilla share the secret to their successful partnership.